First of all, congratulations. Thanks for giving this beautiful, amazing roller coaster romantic comedy film to us.
Thank you so much.
So all credits to Girish Atan, Girish Edi.
ఓకే అండ్ మమితాజీ నేను మీకు చాలా పెద్ద ఫ్యాన్ అయిపోయాను సినిమా చూసి అండ్ మీ హెయిర్ స్టైల్కి కూడా చాలా పెద్ద ఫ్యాన్ని సో ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు షేర్ మై ఫ్యాన్ బాయ్ మూమెంట్ అన్నమాట
థ్యాంక్ యూ
ఓకే కెన్ ఐ కమ్
షూర్ షూర్ కమ్
ఫస్ట్లీ యూ రైజ్డ్ మై అడ్రినలిన్ రష్ అండ్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ హార్మోన్స్ అన్నమాట సో మీ క్యూట్నెస్ ఓవర్లోడెడ్ క్యూట్నెస్కి నేను పెద్ద ఫ్యాన్ అయిపోయా సో దానికోసం
దిస్ ఇస్ మై ఫస్ట్ టైం ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ దీస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ ఓకే బట్ ఎనీవేస్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ Now I have started to understand Telugu and I'm soon I'll learn Telugu and will appear in Telugu movies soon. Hopefully. Thank you. With all your support, okay? Thank you.
Hi guys, my name is Naveen. I have a memes page called Pula Chokka. So I watched the movie in Malayalam. So I give reviews also. So I rated it three tomatoes. Instead of stars, I give tomatoes. So I like the movie. What I liked about the movie is the way the director showed Hyderabad. Usually in other language movies, Hyderabad is not shown in a great way. So I loved the way the director showed Hyderabad. So I just wanted to know how many years was the director in Hyderabad? Do you have any idea about it?
I think before the shoot, his team, like Girishan and his team all came here and for the location hunt. And Aju Bhai actually, who's the line producer of our movie, he was the, all credits to him. He showed us all the Hyderabad areas and the lovely locations. And we didn't touch Ramoji City, which was again a freshness to this film, I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I love that topaz building in Panjagutta. Usually, it's not showed. It's not shown in any movies. So that is, and I saw the credit. Fahad Fazal is the producer. So, what is his support to the movie? How was he instrumental in shaping up the movie?
Actually, Fahad Fazal sir. Along with Fahad Fazal, there was Shyam Pushkaran and Dilee Sheridan. The whole team, actually Bhavana Studios were the pillar of our movie. They gave us immense support because we are newcomers in the sense we are not stars. So there need to be a gut feeling, you know, to bring these artists into a movie and make it a hit. So all thanks to Bhavana Studios. Yeah.
And the name was actually contributed by the producers, Premalu.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, they suggested this name.
So I am also a filmmaker. I stopped filmmaking, but I actually
why?
A lot of reasons.
Okay.
I'll tell you off the camera. But
okay.
So I actually want to make a movie with you guys.
Achyo.
The title of the movie is Domalu.
Mm-hmm. What does that mean now? Mosquito.
Yeah, Rajamouli sir made Ega, right? So this is also a similar movie where. Revenge story.
Oh.
Revenge story of a Doma. Doma means mosquito.
Mosquito.
So, will you act in that movie?
As a mosquito? Yeah.
No.
I will.
No. You will be fresh. No, you will be.
Sorry.
You will be playing yourself only.
Mm. Okay.
So, hero will save you from the mosquitoes.
Yeah.
So, would you be interested to act in it?
Yeah. It's fresh.
What is the remuneration that you will be taking? Because this movie is a big hit, so have you hiked up your remuneration?
Not yet. Yeah, I'm still looking for opportunities and still looking for the character, like good characters. So remuneration, that's the second thing.
You should like the script. That's
it. Yeah.
The criteria.
Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am. All the best for the upcoming movies.
Thank you so much.
Hi, my question is to heroine. I guess. He's only giving the remuneration of tomatoes, 1 kg or 2 kg. My question for you, my name is Nanda. I have a main page, Aryagam. What made you choose this character in this movie? What is the one thing you liked in the
movie? I didn't choose the character. Actually, Girish Shetan was... Girish, when he told me about the script, he was so keen to make sure that I play Renu. And just like I doesn't have to be like... just because I came from Chennai and Kodaikanal, Tamil is coming. So sorry. So, while I was doing this movie, Girish Shetan made sure that I was, you know, my character is so similar to Renu. So, he made sure that I doesn't act as much. I just have to be myself.
That's so, you got any offers from Telugu film industry?
I'm getting, and I'm working on it.
Not Domalu, but...
Not Domalu.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi ma'am, this is Shrikant from Maigundru page.
Hi.
Yeah. Firstly, I wanna say you, from the Super Saranya movie, I am following you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I am a big fan of you from that movie.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, ma'am. For this movie shoot, you had traveled, you had shooted in Hyderabad. You had traveled more, I think. What is your favorite dish in Hyderabad and what is your favorite place in Hyderabad?
Hey, you have seen the interview, huh? Yeah, Panchakata Dosha is my favorite because it was nearby where we stayed. So there's a place, you know, Banjara Hills, no?
Yes.
Yeah, there, he has seen all the interviews, I guess. So Madhukunja is where we stayed. So it's my favorite place and my favorite dish is Panchakata Dosha. And also Bavarchi Biryani was also nice, yeah.
Yeah, and there is a trend called... if you move to one city, some people will ask what you are missing, the spots you are in from the native place to this place. What are you missing from the Kerala to Hyderabad? And you don't have in Kerala, you had in Hyderabad. What are the three main?
I think Premalu team. I'm missing them very badly, actually. I don't know if this will ever happen again. But the Premalu set is what I'm missing the most. Yeah.
Hi, JK.
Hi.
Hi, Akila, ma'am. Hi, Mamitha. Hi, Amul. So my question to Mamitha, ma'am, is if the Renu Roy meets Sona Thomas from...
Super Saranya.
Super Saranya. So what are the advice given by the Renu Roy to the...
So what is the advice I'll give, like Renu will give to...
Sona.
Sona, okay. I think it's more of the other way. Sona will give, Sona will be the best friend of Renu and she will advise her for life.
Yeah, Sona is most extrovert character.
Yeah, yeah. And Renu is also like, Renu, the similarity between both of these characters are, they are confident in their position and in their, you know, they have this girl power. Yeah, they believe in that and I think, but apart from that, Sonara is more extrovert and she will invade the space. But Renu won't. Renu is more practical and matured. So I think Sonara will give advice to Renu. Yeah. And what will be the advice? Do you ask that?
Yes, yeah, ma'am.
Not to fall in love.
Mamitha, here. Can we expect Premalu part 2?
I don't know. You have to ask Girish Shetan. Or you can ask SS Karthikeya sir also. Is there a part 2, sir? Are you guys planning?
Maybe.
You said you would make Srini as your brother in the film, right?
Yeah.
Would you be okay to marry Srini in your real life?
No. As I told, Mamitha is equal to Renu. So I'll consider Srini as my brother.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
Not happening, bro. Sorry.
Sorry.
Hello, guys. This is Krishna.
Hi, hi.
Hi, Renu. Hi. I visited all your favorite place, Panchakattu Dosa, Madhukunj and all. I'm the one that posted.
You are the one who posted it.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much.
A big fan of you, madam.
Thank you.
Came here just to take a selfie with you.
Sure.
If you haven't come to Hyderabad, then I might have come to Kerala.
Yeah, you post that also in, yeah, in the yeah, post. Yeah. Yeah, I saw it.
Thank you so much. My only question is, what kind of stories are you expecting from Telugu industry to debut? I mean, what?
To debut?
Yeah.
I think character oriented is what I'm looking forward.
Okay.
So in that also, I would love to play the breezy, lovable characters and all. Like, okay, as a debut artist, like as a debut debutant in Telugu, it will be more convenient and easy for me to play that kind of roles. Yeah.
Thank you so much for Premalu.
Thank you.
Expecting more from you.
Reetu ma'am.
It's Reenu.
Sorry, Reenu.
Yeah.
ఎనకు నిన్ను ఇష్టమాను.
ఆల్సో యు లర్న్డ్ మలయాళం జస్ట్ ఫర్ దిస్ హ? యా,
మనసులాయో.
మనసులాయ్, మనసులాయ్.
యు ఆర్ రియల్లీ టూ క్యూట్ ఇన్ మూవీ.
థాంక్ యు.
ఐ ఫెల్ ఇన్ లవ్ విత్ యు.
ఆల్సో
నేను చెప్తారే లే. మూవీ ఐ హావ్ వాచ్డ్ యువర్ సూపర్ శరణ్య మూవీ ఆల్సో.
ఆహా.
దిస్ టూ గుడ్.
థాంక్ యు.
వి ఆర్ ఎక్స్పెక్టింగ్ ఎ తెలుగు మూవీ ఫ్రమ్ యు.
హోప్ఫుల్లీ. థాంక్ యు.
యా, మై సెల్ఫ్ ఇస్ భాస్కర్. యా, ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ లైక్ టు కంగ్రాట్యులేట్ ద టోటల్ టీమ్ ఆఫ్ ది ప్రేమలు.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, and I mean, for you, Reenu character, yeah, Mamitha, yeah, for that one, I have seen 6 times the movie, 4 in Malayalam and 2 in Telugu.
Thank you so much.
And I mean, I liked Sangeet role also, yeah, supporting role, it is so, so good. And I liked Akhila. Yeah, yeah. And I just want to, I mean, a question to you. Yeah, who are your, favorite actor and actress in Telugu?
I have a lot of favorite actors and actresses. So,
okay.
Allu Arjun sir, Ram Charan sir, Junior NTR sir, Prabha sir. I love Telugu movies.
So, indirectly you are saying that you are ready to act with them.
We all are ready to act with them.
Yeah, we are eagerly waiting.
Okay.
Yeah, and actresses, Sai Pallavi ma'am. Yeah, I love her so much. Her choice of films, her acting, her simplicity, everything. I love her. And Rinal Taku, who's recently the crush.
Yes. Yeah.
Of, yeah. Yeah, I love all of them. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Hi, guys. This is Deekshit. I have a member's called Kothmir Gatta. Hi, Reenu. I have a question for you.
Yeah.
The hero who acted as your best friend proposed to you and you are accepting the climax now. Sachin.
Yeah. Yeah.
Similarly, I proposed to my caring best friend and now she is blocked me. So,
so sad.
Your movie is responsible for that.
My movie? How? Oh, so after watching it, you proposed her?
Yeah, after watching it, I have proposed her and now she is blocked me.
See, Sachin is also...
Could you please ask her to unblock me?
Yeah, Sachin also got rejected the first... 2-3 times, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, keep trying. Sometimes it will work. Sometimes it's not.
Okay, could you please ask her to unblock me?
What's her name?
She's... No, it's a secret.
Oh, fuck!
No, it's a secret.
So what's your name?
My name is Deekshit.
So Deekshit's best friend, please unblock him. And like your wish. Whether to accept or reject him, that's your wish, but please unblock him. Thank you for this love.
Mamitha, your hairstyle was very nice.
Thank you.
I enjoyed your acting.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi team.
Hi.
Congratulations on your success.
Thank you so much.
And we are welcoming you from TFA fans. Karthik Anna, thank you Anna, maaku ilanti cinema Telugu lo experience ayyela chesinanduku. So, my question to, who is the director? Where is director?
He is not here.
So, still Sachin in UK, right?
Yeah, so he's coming, he's on his way.
So, we also missed him. So, can you please convey to him that we enjoyed our character and is also related, every one of guy he's here, okay?
Yeah,
thank you.
Sure.
Hi team, congratulations. This is Sandeep, Carter Memes page admin.
Hi.
So before it was going to release in Telugu and our Telugu reviewers was saw in Malayalam language and a few Telugu reviewers like Polu Chokka and Tayu and my friend I Dream Dev Tompala. Many were suggested this film before it going to be Telugu in. Mm. So we were the memers and we went to see in Malayalam language.
Oh.
So that's how we support Telugu languages, Telugu audience and people were supporting like other language movies. So like you were own our Allu Arjun sir as Mallu star. And in future, if we done in any movie, in Pan-Indian movie, we will accept as a Pan-Indian audience. And if you done in Pan-World movie, we will accept as a Pan-World. And if you done in Pan or else in Telugu, we will accept as our Telugu star movie. So congratulations and once again, and make more movies real, relatable to our audience too.
Thank you so much. Actually, this has increased our confidence. Thank you.
Guys, did you watch Manjumal Boys?
Yeah.
Which movie is better, Premalu or Manjumal Boys?
For me, Premalu is 101 and Manjumal Boys is 100.
Sir, your favorite Telugu movie?
Telugu movie?
Yes. All of you. I'm asking all of you.
When I was a kid, I got introduced to Telugu films through Magadira.
Oh.
Yeah, it was my favorite movie. So from that time, I'm a huge fan of Rajamouli sir. Then Icha came, it was a big hit in Kerala too. And then all of Allu Arjun sir's movies, like every movie, literally every movie, I've watched it like 10 plus times maybe. Like Happy, Be Happy, Arya 2,
okay.
Krishna. Like here, I don't know the name, but in Malayalam, it's translated as Krishna. Like lot of movies, so yeah.
Bro,
Happy Days bro. Also, Happy Days.
Yeah, my favorite.
Hello,
my friend.
Well, this is for four of you. We create so many memes. So you see any memes, Telugu memes?
Sorry.
Yeah, many.
Like we create so many memes. We don't get any response from movie team. I know, but you people see these memes.
Some okay. Actually, we don't understand the Telugu language. Some will be written in Telugu, and we don't get that. So, from mentions, we will see everything. Every mentions, I will watch every mentions that story is mentioned. Everything, yeah. But sometimes I don't get the language.
Yeah, you That's can ask for inbox translations. We are ready for that. Thank you.
I'm not very active.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi, yeah. Hello.
Your brother will speak.
No. I am not a brother.
Yeah,
hello team. Your Telugu might be bad. My Malayalam is even worse. But I'll try talking in Malayalam.
Okay.
Without subtitles, Noki and Malayalam samsarikkanathu. எனக்கு மலையாளம் பயங்கர இஷ்டா மலையாள பெண்குட்டிகள் பயங்கர இஷ்டா ஆக்சுவலி இன் திஸ் மூவி ஈவன் ஆண் குட்டிகள் பாய்ஸ் ஆல்சோ ரொம்ப இஷ்டா பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த கேரக்டர்ஸ் யூ போர்ட்ரேட் அண்ட் த வே
மலையாளம் மலையாளம்
ஈ ஈ பாய்ஸ் கேரக்டர் எனக்கு வளர இஷ்டமாயி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் த கேரக்டரைசேஷன் ஆஃப் தி கேரக்டர்ஸ் That's it. Okay. And my next question is to Mamitha ji.
Hi.
Sorry. Ji, Floil, Vandu, please.
It's okay. Mind. It's okay.
Yeah. You are cute.
Thank you.
You look beautiful. You look like angel. Just kidding. Please
Just
don't
kidding.
Mind.
Yeah.
One thing, the first thing I liked in you in the movie is your hairstyle. And the next thing is I like your acting. I mean, it was so natural. It was not like someone is pretending to be someone. It was so natural. So what was your homework before, like, you come to the shoot or you acted in the movie or you were going to act today? What was your pre-work or homework?
To be very frank, I didn't do any homework because Renu is just like me, so I didn't have to act much. It was just me being me. That's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
And your Malayalam was too good, okay? Just kidding. Leave.
Okay, good one. I didn't expect it. And
yeah,
and my question to all of you, just a request, can you please tell your favorite dialogue from the movie in the Malayalam version itself?
So,
are Telugu while dubbing you will have to
So,
okay, you tell the Malayalam version of the dialogue. We will guess it. which version in Telugu.
Okay.
I think that would be fine.
Done.
Yeah.
Being a teacher, na magan ellam padichu pennungala valaikkan orichu.
Pending chalalanni complete cheyamani.
No, no.
About an
institute. Amir institute for making girls fall in love.
Right,
yeah.
Right, okay. Right. Hey, say the dialogue. Where's the dialogue?
Valare nannaitundu. You want me to tell the dialogue?
No, yeah, no, no. You no, have to tell the Telugu dialogue. You said if
I said we will find it out. I didn't say I will tell it out.
Okay.
It's the dialogue is so good if it comes from that side.
Mm-hmm.
It becomes a murder if it comes from this side. So
okay.
Hello, sir. So as you shot most of the film in Hyderabad, so how many days did you take to shoot in Hyderabad?
Yeah, around a month.
Sorry?
A month.
Oh, a month. Okay. Yeah. So have you guys watched the film in Telugu?
Not yet.
Please do watch
in Telugu. Tonight we will watch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Location yeptare
would be right. That you have to ask them. They are taking us.
We Tollywood fans have adopted a Malayalam actress like Sai Pallavi, Nithya Menon, and Gopika, Kalyani Priyadarshini, like as our own actresses. And next would be like Mamitha and Akhila. Hopefully.
Thank you so much.
For sure.
Thank you.
And how do you guys make movies like too naturally? Like if we see them, they're really connected to our heart. Like it is happening beside our house, Neshga house. Like, how do you guys make that?
That's our job, no? That's our profession. So we are concentrating on that. We put more focus on making the character more relatable to you guys. So, yeah. Maybe that's why.
Malayalam, Mamukka is my favorite.
Oh, Mamukka is my favorite too.
Kunjika too.
Sorry?
No. Dulkar Salman.
Kunjika. Kunjika. Kunjika.
Sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Manasilaya?
Yes, Manasilaya.
Thanks for making this kind of beautiful film. I may watch many good movies in this year, but Premal will be always on top.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Hopefully, we are expecting more movies like this. JK, but it's true.
Hopefully, we are hoping to expect that you guys accept our movie as well.
We Tollywood fans are always ready to encourage many movies. First movies, then career. TFI is good. If TFI is good, everyone will be good.
Okay.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys, for having us here. Thank you so much. It was really fun.
Thank you so much.
Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Talampuna Srinivas.
Watching Telugu FilmNagar.
Subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
Subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
Telugu FilmNagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar.
You're watching Telugu FilmNagar.
Subscribe to Telugu FilmNagar for the latest updates.
Telugu FilmNagar. Chinna bell icon untadi annokandi.